NGO Return to West Azerbaijan held a press conference at IRFS to discuss its areas of activity. The NGO head Rizvan Talibov believes that it's important to restore the status of refugees from Armenia in order to demand compensation from Armenia in the future and to enable refugees to return to Armenia. It was also noted that there are currently 235 registered refugees in Armenia who fled from Azerbaijan. They are determined to return to Baku, and in this case they will also demand compensation from Azerbaijan. Azerbaijani side can respond to it by restoring the status of refugees from Armenia. It was proposed to raise the issue of Western Azerbaijan before Democratic Corps in Azerbaijan to raise awareness of international community about it. The NGO suggested raising the issue of protection of Azerbaijan cemeteries and historical monuments in Armenia. Baku. And international organizations were called to make it available for refugees to visit the graves of their past ancestors in Armenia. Rizvan Talibov rejected MP Azagulayev's statement that there is no political prisoners in Azerbaijan and added that he himself was a political prisoner in between 2007 and 2011. He said that his arrest had been ordered. He has been appealing to the relevant bodies for his acquittal for 4 months, but so far there has been no response. Talibov said that political prisoners are treated badly. He added that murderers, drug addicts and thieves appeals for the release from the remnant of their prison terms are granted, while similar appeals of political prisoners are denied.